So any other thing you have for the viewers?
Well, for us, we're there, we keep fighting on. The way you see us, we keep fighting on. Struggle is part of our life. We will struggle for Kaha, Acholi, until the last drop of sweat and blood in our lives. And one more thing, Uganda has gone federal without law. Each one looks hope. During COVID, you hear that Anita Mongi took something to put to Bukedia. Rebecca Kadaga took something to Kabuli. Basaja Balaba took mattresses to Bushenyi. So each one now is looking at their home area.
Waiting for us, we're sleeping.
Yes, we without the law. So if you are concentrated in national politics, that oh, Besije, oh, Muntu, Niwa, Wetwe, Marina, Doma, Karuma, and you leave your own, then you'll perish. Some of us, we can just jump on the next plane to Europe and do other things. So we need to build our own.
Yes,
we need to build our own. Even at Real Madrid, we need to build our own. That is all I can say for Kaha. Mamegi megi, kama pi megi ni no pi megi. Latini ka konye pe onyo ki kichuron weng kebab weng. Pe latini kero pe ngi kero churon. Loosely translated in English, that yours is yours, ours is ours, and mine is mine. In the words of African writer series. Thank you.
Thank you. It has been nice having you with your
and it's a good opportunity.
It's a blessing.
And please keep up. Keep what you're doing. I encourage you and people keep tuning in.
It's all right.
These young men are doing incredible things. I even don't know how they earn a living out of it, but it's a good alternative. Please promote them.
Thank
like
you.
And subscribe.
Thank you.
Yeah.
For
Okay.
That has been Dr.